you. You're not like the rest, I think. You're not like the mutton-headed fool driving this wagon. He thinks only of his next meal, his next whore. And he'll eat and whore himself into his meaningless grave. But you, I see something in you. You'll hand me over to die today, I know that. But I forgive you. I absolve you. After I'm gone, I foresee that you will understand. Perhaps even take my place. You could be the greatest among us. Do you think on that? You see? They cannot be without me. I knew it!
Your victory is
ours. You are a spirit. And all the more, in victory. And the evil ones did serve the shepherd unawares. And the prophecy was fulfilled.